A new magnetic point of attraction in Ho Chi Minh City is rising. Saigon Golden Square, located at the city center and punctuated by restored heritage buildings, well interconnected through a sensitive redesign of the existing street pattern, backboned on three main axes, the Ben Thanh Market, Le Loi, and Ham Nai, will act as a pulsating heart for the whole city, where the restored Ben Thanh Market will beat with the new Golden Tower, Golden Pavilion, and Diamond Pavilion that offers an added GFA of around 77,000 square meters. Pedestrianized Le Loi will act as a linear park, connecting the Opera House to the restored Ben Thanh Market, in front of which a public square will host new functions. This new exciting urban center will grant improved livability, high profitability for future urban interventions, and increased value for existing properties. Le Loi Underground Shopping Mall, which will strengthen its overground green counterpart, is accessed from the new public square via a gentle slope, which will also give natural light to the retail spaces. Saigon Golden Square, a place where the presence of the past will play in the workshop of the future.